Namaste students, welcome to our EVS class. In today's class, we are going to learn about rocks. Okay, on the screen we can see the different types of rocks. So, we will learn to describe the different types of rocks and their properties. The keywords that we are going to learn are smooth. Smooth means something which is soft to touch. Rough, something that is not soft to touch. Words we will... Okay. Step now, four. Let us watch this video.
They are of different types and have different uses. Marble is used to make buildings. Granite is used to make kitchen slabs and tiles. Chalk is used to write on the blackboard. Slate is used to make blackboards or roofs of houses. Coal is used to produce heat. Rocks are used according to their features.
So, we learned about the different types of rocks and their properties and how they are used. How is granite different from slate? Right? Granite is a hard rock. Granite is a hard rock. It is rough to touch and usually grey. It is also found in black, brown and pink colors. The rock granite is hard. Usually it is grey in color, but it is also available in black, brown and pink colors. Slate is not as hard as granite and can be broken easily. It is usually grey and black, but can be found in other colors too. Okay, granite is hard rock, slate is not hard as granite. Granite is grey in color and also available in other colors. Slate is available in grey. Okay, grey or black. Slate is smooth to touch. Okay. Hot. What are the different types of rocks and how are they special in the way they look and feel? Granite, marble, slate, chalk and pumic stone are some examples of rocks. These rocks are of different colors. Some rocks are hard. For example, marble, granite are hard rocks. Some rocks are soft. For example, slate and chalk are soft rocks. Some rocks like pumic stone have pores, whereas some like marble and granite don't have pores. So rocks can be divided into two, that is hard rocks and soft rocks. Once again, in hard rocks we have granite and marble. In soft rocks we have slate and chalk. Right? Now, why do we use marble and not chalk to make floors? Okay, chalk is not used to make floors, but marble is used. Why? We make floors of houses using marble because marble is a hard rock. Chalk is a soft rock and so it cannot be used to make floors. Similarly, granite is hard and like marble, it is used to make kitchen slabs, whereas we cannot use slate or chalk for this as they are soft.
Okay. Now it's time.
Now, all of you open your worksheet. This is page number 10.3. Okay, worksheet 10.3. All of you put the date. Question 1. Read each sentence and fill in the correct rock from the brackets. A. It is white soft rock that can be crushed easily. Is it chalk or marble? It is chalk. So write chalk there. B. It is black soft rock. Is it coal or chalk? Coal is in black color. So coal is the answer. C. It is hard rock that does not break easily. Marble or slate? Slate breaks easily, right? Marble is very hard. So marble is the answer. Now complete the table. We have a table here. We need to fill it up. So they gave us the names of different types of rocks: coal, marble, slate, granite. And you have to write whether it is the particular rock is hard or soft and which color it is. Okay, we'll start with coal. Coal is hard or soft? Coal is soft. Color black. Marble hard or soft? Marble is hard. Color white color. Slate is soft. Color gray and black. Granite is hard. Color gray, also available in black and other colors. Question 3. How do we use marble and why? We use marble to make the floors and also for buildings, right? And also to make statues. Why? Because it is white in color, it looks good, and also it is a hard rock, right? Now let's move to the content book practice questions.
Have a good day. Have a good...
Okay, here it is.
Okay, now let's look at what we should do for our homework. Answer practice questions 1 to 3 in your notebook. Here are the questions. You don't have to copy them. They are in your content book.
Okay, practice questions. First one, underline the soft rocks. Marble, slate, granite, coal are given. So you have to select the soft rocks and underline them. Okay, slate and coal are soft rocks. So underline slate and coal. Second question, write two uses of granite and slate. Okay, granite is used to make the kitchen platforms and tabletops, and slate is used to make the boards on which we write and also for roofs. Third question, Sonu wants white floors in his house. Which rock will she use for it? Marble or slate? Why? Sonu will use marble for the white floors because it is hard and white. Okay, so that's all for now, students, and also read the lesson from the content book twice, underline new words. Thank you. Have a good day.